Hey everyone, it's Henry, and after over a month of waiting for a new dev diary, EA Sports finally released a video that without a doubt made my day. And I'm gonna take a few minutes to break down this footage, and I'm gonna tell you guys every single thing that I love about this. First of all, we got to see some new fighters. Anderson Silva, and he looks absolutely amazing. We got to see Roy Nelson, actually looking like Roy Nelson, Josh Koscheck, Alistair Overeem, Ryan Bader, Lil Nog, Misha Tate looking sweet, Dan Henderson, and lastly, my boy, Chris Weidman. Man, I was excited to see Chris Weidman. Second, we got to see the footwork. The fighters actually moved like they had weight behind their step. Their feet was planted on the canvas, and in my opinion, this is one of the most impressive aspects of the game so far, because no other game has been able to do this accurately. Third, they showed some very interesting and dynamic strikes. Jose Aldo exchanging with Anthony Pettis. He throws a kick, Pettis ducks and counters with a flashy capoeira style kick, amazing stuff. John Jones throwing his signature spinning kick, rocking Chael Sonnen, who looks amazing by the way, as the cage breaks his fall. Cain Velasquez rocking JDS with a hook elbow. Then we got to see some interesting evasive movements. Rashad Evans sidestepping and countering with a signature looping right hand, and this got me excited because no MMA game has been able to implement lateral movement accurately. But looking at this, my goodness, it looks good. We got to see Anderson Silva evade a strike, feel a spin kick to the body, and followed up with his signature high kick. And what I loved the most about this footage was the look on Anderson Silva's face when he evaded that strike. That's the look he always has in his face when fighters try to hit him. He has that bored, "Do you really think you can hit me?" look on his face, and man, I loved it. I also noticed something very interesting. When John Jones threw an uppercut and followed up with a head kick, Gustafsson punched him in the face and the punch didn't interrupt the strike. In past MMA games, UFC 3 and EA MMA, punches actually canceled kicks. You try to throw a kick, your opponent punches you, the kick cancels. And I hated that because of how unrealistic it was. If you try to kick someone and they punch you in the face, your head will snap back, but it's not gonna cancel the kick. And I'm happy to see that in EA Sports UFC as well. John's head snapped back, but the kick wasn't canceled. Next, we got to see some submissions. Damian Maia Kimura, Ronda Rousey's armbar, Anthony Pettis rear naked choke, and my boy Chris Weidman tapping Machida out with a very, very rare triangle from side control. Now there's gonna be 29 submissions in this game, and I cannot wait to see them all. Next, we saw some takedowns. A beautiful, beautiful single leg takedown by Chris Weidman. He grabs that leg, holds on to it, turns the corner, Machida drops, and he immediately secures side control. My god, amazing freaking stuff. Amazing stuff. Then you got the WWE style takedown by Cain Velasquez. Mark Hunt goes to throw an uppercut, Cain shoots for a single, lets go on one arm, grabs his back, secures the position, lifts Mark Hunt up in the air and dumps him on his head. Very, very flashy stuff. We also got to see a little bit of the clinch, John Jones blasting Lil Nog with some knees, and Gustafsson dropping Ryan Bader with a solid knee to the splint. God damn, damn, that's gotta hurt. Then we got to see the cuts. Benson Henderson bleeding, Weidman's right eye all messed up, and we got to see some in-game footage of fighters actually tired. We got Roy Nelson, of course, breathing heavy, and Gustafsson looking really worn out. So overall, banging trailer, amazing trailer, exactly what I needed to see. The graphics, the striking, the wrestling, the submissions, the clinch, the cuts. Oh, Chris Weidman, all looked absolutely beautiful, and I can't wait for some more videos. Now, we're probably going to have to wait 2 months to see a new video, but hey, it is what it is. But that's it, guys. Hope you enjoyed that breakdown. Sorry if I sounded a little bit too excited, but Let me know which parts of the footage you love the most, and I'll see you guys soon. Be safe.